finally, NAB Show is back. We're here at the Grisvalley booth, and we take a close look at the news of EDIUS. Grisvalley shows here in Las Vegas NAB Show 2022, the latest version 10.32 of EDIUS 10. There are some nice new features included in that version. For example, the support for the C9 from Nikon, which offers NRAW and NLOG. And both formats, the color space and the RAW format, are now supported natively in EDIUS. And to have a perfect support for this 8K footage, Grisvalley allows now even the Pro version, and not only the workgroup version, to support 8K project settings and 8K export. And yeah, in the same way also resolutions in between, so 6K for example. And this offers Pro users now full 8K support. There's some other new features like extended possibilities with the paste clip attribute function. This function can now be used on multiple clips. So I copy a clip and then I can paste the attributes of this clip to many clips. It's particularly interesting when you're doing like color correction for a project where you use multi-camera and this is already edited and you have to like change the color settings for 100 clips and maybe have already used some color correction filters which you now like to replace with the correct ones. You can do that now with one simple function. It's very easy to use. And this paste clip attributes tool, we have done a podcast about that, offers many functions which are very, very helpful in different editing situations. And now also the support for multiple clips and for the clip color. So you can paste the clip color to many clips, and that helps organizing the project. Another new nice function is the integration of a perfect S3 support in EDIUS Cloud. That is particularly interesting for customers who have a lot of footage in the S3 storage of Amazon. And by connecting with the EDIUS Cloud system, you can directly access this footage and you can import and export it directly. This is a functionality which is also possible with the new EDIUS Hub server installation. The Hub server installation can be done in the cloud on AWS systems or locally in your own network. You need a server, and to the server you can connect then the workstations with EDIUS Workgroup. You need a special license system for that, and if you work with that, you can not only work like with S3 footage, but you can at the same time connect the metadata information. So for example, one workstation can be used to mark clips, to sort clips, to tag clips with different information. And on the other system or on the other systems, this information is directly available. So it makes the workgroup version a true workgroup version. And that is also interesting because with the 8K support for the workgroup version, that was a feature which now in a way disappeared because also the Pro version has 8K support. By this process, now the workgroup version gets really a version for people who work together. Right now it's like this, that you need additional licenses for this EDIUS Hub server, and you even can add licenses for renderer. So that means that you don't have to render on your system, you can render in the network. So for example, if you are doing, you're outputting a lot of content and you want to use the full power of your system, then you just can send the jobs to a system in your network, which is then the render system. You can have multiple render systems. They are administrated by the EDIUS Hub server. And if you're interested in that new system, just contact us or your reseller and we can set up an offer for you how that would work in your environment. That is something which is basically shown here for the first time. but we expect to have many installations soon in different areas, because this is interesting for like news stations, but also for like universities or even like in Germany we have a big customer, which is the German police. So tagging video of different kind of footage and make it accessible in a network with a database, that is something where many, many customers are very interested of. Another big thing for NAB Show 2022 is the AMP platform. AMP stands for Agile Media Production Platform. And that's a platform from Grass Valley, but not only for Grass Valley. So it's a partner platform which different manufacturers can use and offer their services on. But in general, here at the Grass Valley booth, all products are now connected to AMP, to this platform. And also Edius is shown here for the first time to be connected to the platform and for the media asset management of AMP. So you can download clips from AMP, and in future you can also upload clips, and you can use AMP to analyze your clips and give metadata back to Edius. And in general, you can work connected in the cloud with different services, not only, again, from Grass Valley, but also from other manufacturers. This is particularly interesting when we talk about AI processing and things like that. This is something which has been announced when Edius 10 was launched, but now it's becoming two products, and it's less classical products which you buy, it's more like services. If you talk about AI processing, then obviously you need to be connected in a way, and those connected services, that is something where basically the most people who are coming here to the show this year are very interested in, because it's all about working together, but not being like at the studio. So it's particularly for the news production area, it's like this, that the last 2 years with the pandemic have been, quite a big innovating factor. So that means that everybody who's coming here is looking for solutions where you can work together without like being in the same room. And AMP is the perfect platform for that, and Edius is now part of that. And we see that this is something which will help us in the future to work together, and it's definitely a growing market and the way people want to work in the future. To talk generally about the NAB show this year, it's a special show. The last NAB show was 2019, so 3 years ago. And of course it's different. More people are wearing masks, and even if it's like, if it's very packed here at the booth, people also take out their masks and wear it to protect themselves. But in general, people are looking forward into a bright future, into a better future. But we also see that the pandemic brought us new technologies and new demands for new technology, and this is a very important part of this show, is how we can work together. And now I wish you all the best, stay safe, we feel safe here, we feel good. We have a great NAB show. The reactions to what Grass Valley is showing here very, very, I say, positive, which really means positive and not the COVID positive way. So I wish you all the best. Stay safe. Best regards and greetings from Las Vegas.